So, yes, guys, so this is another video for our Sierra Leone student that just arrived, and right now she's currently at the quarantine center. So it's still the same videos too. I told you we have different students from different countries. So just sit back then, watch the video and enjoy yourself, okay? So for those of you that are still interested in coming for this March intake, it's still very much open. So admission is still very much open. You can still send a document so for us to do the admission process for you. Remember that Inno Global Educational Services is a satisfied registered agent here in North Cyprus. So guys, that is it. So contact us through our email. It's always on the screen, okay? So contact us through our email. It's always on the screen for you to get in touch with us, okay? So that is it for today. So like, subscribe, then share the videos to your loved ones. And for all of our Sierra Leone students, enjoy yourself, okay? This is one of your brothers and your sisters, okay?
Hello, how are you? Martha Ember from Sierra Leone. I'm at Pop Art Hotel, as you can see. She's my colleague in her bed. We have two beds in here, a table, a study table, two wardrobe, a television, chairs, another wardrobe, a kitchen like. This is the center entrance of the room, a glass, and this is the bathroom. We are at Pop Art Hotel.
Hello viewers, my name is Alimatu Florence Ba. I'm from Sierra Leone. Presently I'm in Cyprus. I'm here to study physiotherapy technician. The name of the college is Near East University. If I'm here today, after God is in Global Educational Services, they are the best, trust me. Please, if you are fortunate to be in Cyprus, please contact Global Educational Services. They are the best, trust me. Love you guys. Once more, I'm Salimatu Florence Ba from Sierra Leone.
Good morning, viewers watching this video. My name is Martha Mariba. I'm from Sierra Leone. I'm presently at Cyprus here. I'm here to study at the Near East University. And my course of study is International Business Administration. I'm here because this agency made it possible for me, which is not an agency, but the Inno Global Educational Services. They did everything for me. If I'm here today, it's because of them. I want to say thank you. And for you students that are coming, make sure you choose the Inno Global Educational Services. Thank you.